Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, blowing reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down, the guys he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot, he blows it into the bar. A boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He makes a company jump, hits a good bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Doodle yada, doodle yada, doot doot. He blows it into the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar is up with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They clap their hands and snap their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B.